What's up, guys? How are you? Hope you're fine now. Hope you have a good day, my friends. New stockholders, my friends, in this video, we are going to discuss the NIO stock. What's going on in the new stock? Is stock give you profit or loss? And this video, we are going to discuss, so keep watch this video complete. But before starting this video, please make sure to subscribe our channel for more news and updates videos. Now it is time, the latest price of the new stock is $42.55. That is the currently latest price of the new stock. And furthermore, my friends, if we talk about the price change, so negative 0.58% the price falls down. And I think that's really a big loss of all new stock holders, because the changes occurring in the new stock is in negative, my friends. So if the change is negative, so that's mean that the price falls down, and now 42 is the currently price of the new stock. But the trading volume is going to increase for 151,000 investor again after 1 hour's volume of the new stock, my friends. And let me show you more about a new stock. So from the price chart, I think not a bit falls on a new stock, but little gradually, my friends, the price of the new stock is gradually falls down, my friends. I hope everything will be okay. You have to just wait, you have to just patience, my friends. Just patience, everything will be okay. Don't worry about these negative changes, my friends. That is the temporary changes, I know. And after 1 week, after 2 weeks, maybe after 1 month, the price changes will become positive and that will make you millionaire, my friends. Let me show you more details about AMC stock. 1.29 billion is the public float and shares outstanding is 1.36 billion, my friends. So the other thing is going good, my friends. The public market cap, 52 weeks range, everything is going good. Just now the currently price change situation is negative, my friends, but I hope everything will be good and they will give you profit, my friends. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for more news and updates.